our value add for APS. We have the encoder and the counter, and we're showing thousandths of an inch, or thousandths of a rotation in this case. As we turn the shaft, we see the numbers going up or numbers going down. In this case, when we make a full rotation, we'll hit 1 to the left of the decimal point. And there we have it. Okay.